is also larger and filled with plenty of cool swords. On the doorways throughout the house, we see crosses telling us Brandon is probably being raised in a Christian home. On the TV, we see... Is that a message? VeggieTales?